Hello. What a pleasure, honor it is to be here tonight. We wrote a song after watching Michele Mitchell's film, The Uncondemned, that they were just speaking about earlier. And we were asked to write a song based on what we saw. I don't think that rape is something you overcome or get over. But what really struck me about these women was the fact that they could find joy again. And I asked myself, how does one do that? How do you find happiness and joy after something like that happens to you? But the way that they help their community, the way that they help other survivors is how they found their joy. So we wanted to write a song that talked about that.
So now I can smile.